You know, I think the sort of obvious first question is, let's see if we can figure out what each of you thinks that Gamergate, the Gamergate movement, is really about. Chris, I'll go to you first.
Sure. Well, in my view, based on all the factual evidence that I've seen, the Gamergate movement is a essentially...
You are so dumb. You are really dumb. For real.